Burning rush. Yep, I see the rail. Again, that was it line.
Jump on the rail, just start it up.
They got the heavy sniper rifle, okay. I'll take that.
Ooh, they got the Ice 1590. Ah, let's go. It's
the
key thing. I just got it.
I think it's similar to part two because
they
had to cut up
on the first one. This season's peak already. They dropped that.
Right? Peak. Peak. Eliminations, refresh a kinetic blade, and
slip you under the crown.
Why?
Because I thought the thing was lagging and I got killed.
Like, it wasn't the lag, it was basically, the mic issues on my headset.
Oh, you still called it on the mic.
Yeah. They're all used a tuck cannon.
Yeah, got him. It'll be a while. I'll cut you if you get him. Let us meet with the boss. We have to talk. There will be no problem. You are a dream. I'll tell you though. That Poe, it must be from the road school. What? How do you know about that? That's my question. How did you find out about the rogue school? Who cares? If you really want to learn about it, tussle with me. You.
Chase, damn. No, I'm just playing around, man.
What's wrong? I think I did too much. My back hurts. Oh my. Don't worry, we'll be our best if I rest a little. Man, you should have thought about your age. Go ahead, I'll take care of him. You will. I think I can wait here by myself. No way. We don't know what when they will come back. Do I just beat these motherfuckers?
Yes! Tough!
I'm gonna beat these pieces of crap.
Away. I'm in the circle with you guys. Go with the reload.
And have they got some assault rifle ammo?
Yeah, well, I got 6 sniper rifles if you want it.
Ooh, yes,
yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm on my
yeah.
Oh, on the rally. He's picking my ass.
Oh, I see him.
Burning rush!
Oh, there's a lot of cheating going on over there.
Fuck out of here. Man, I'm not even pushing. Fuck off.
Stop! 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 St
Good, now I saved us, he would be completely dead by now. And all of us too. Crumbles, why are you here? Why did you save us? It's a strange way to get revenge on what's going on in your mind. And no more. Yeah, holy place of Giganto and Savior. What about the other Gigantos? Human killed us. They stole Giganto's treasure. Humans think other species can die. Human, you guys got. That was the reason why you joined the human war. It saw Emperor Doom. We still small and land. He saved Congo. He fought against bad people. Congo can't bring you, so Congo is here. Emperor Doom says he makes war everywhere, every species of people. World is strong leader. Where we used to be, we were crumbled and watched to the end. The Gigantic silence should not be repeated. There is no such world where evil exists. What we have is kill you and be killed. That's it. Wait.
Yeah.
I have my own objective. I am just continuing my journey towards that. I don't think I make a good leader. You defeated Emperor Duel. Strong, strong power. Strong than Emperor Duel. Congo wants to see where the power goes. Sounds good, doesn't it? Because no more people make you feel more desire. I understand how it feels to attract you.
Apparently every
group
meeting is an expert of dead.
I understand how it feels to be attracted by you, that there must be something where you go. I still don't know what it is, but I want to be with you at this point.
Even if it's not
how you're
saying, I still don't care.
Don't you feel that way? Okay. We are friends now. Friends. It sounds good. We did it. You have forgotten the most important thing. Come on, we gotta find Lin. The dragon spirit too. What? You are looking for me? Looking for me? You put down there. You push the sign in. Is this it?
It looks like it from what I've seen. Apparently
you're
still alive,
but
they haven't
really been bad, though.
That's pretty
good. You have come out. I'm glad to resume your fist, Master. Shut up. Talking that you died.
Okay,
I'm going to tell you, this or I'll die is a good fool. It's about the British Emperor in the castle. She's a fake. That woman was switched. Don't say anything. The real one is hidden in the castle. I'll catch you to
I think it's only for the boss fight, though. That's only for the boss fight.
Okay. The recording does right now.
So it's not just everywhere, I don't think.
Alright.
Lynn, where are you?
I know they brought back
Mero, the plants. Are you here to rescue me?
They don't have the key card.
Yeah. Well, yeah, they only use keys.
Yeah, that too. There was, if you find the mystery floating island, there's a vault there and a flycatcher that you can use.
Of course, Kate. Okay, don't worry about it. Not you.
Alright. Yeah, I'm going in the circle as well.
Oh no. I'm letting you out now.
Yeah.
What's up with
you?
If your brawn doesn't work, you should use your brain. No?
I got you, Ken.
Thanks.
Yo, not gonna lie.
Do you know these people? These are my pals. We are traveling together for the various of reasons. You came all the way to such a dangerous place. What a great people. Thank you. People's courage hasn't dried up yet. You showed it yourself. But why did you come alone? I have lots of things to say to the game too. I want to solve this by myself. Besides, I thought I might be able to talk to him if he hasn't changed. But something had changed. Probably the person who joined him as half a year ago changed. And that person now assuming the form of Princess Emily. We need to get back to the castle. Quickly. That's after we find the stolen dragon spirit. A stolen god should be around here today. Well, not all. The stolen item in here. Now let's split up and look for it.
I got the sword.
I take
that. I got it. Whoa! Spirit.
Let's go. Well, I gotta go help that spirit over here.
Retrieve the dragon iceberg. Now let's go back to Fletz and see Princess Lee and tell her everything. Did you find thing? It seems you found both Lynn and the dragon spirit. Dragon spirit. Conk. You know I have Congo, but I still prefer the other one. always steal money. What a bad guy.
Who's God? Who's God? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.